know if I recommend that. That's always the hardest section on the gravel bike. It's like this is getting all rutted out. As well. Gnarly.